Due to the position of trust he occupied with Mr. Ohtani, Mr. Mitsuhara had unique access to Mr. Ohtani's finances. Mr. Mitsuhara used and abused that position of trust in order to plunder Mr. Ohtani's bank account to the tune of over $16 million. And Mr. Mitsuhara did all this to feed his insatiable appetite for illegal sports betting.